Every time you are going forward, you hear the voices of where you are coming from. Because if the devil is intimidated by your future, he visits your past. That is why when Jesus was flourishing everywhere, he couldn't flourish in Nazareth. Because the people of Nazareth were obsessed with his past. Say, is he not the son of the carpenter? The problem with churches we pastor, some people just know you as the carpenter. They don't know the God inside of you. Because proximity doesn't automatically mean connected. I've seen my phone dies before the charger. Because the charger cannot charge unless it is connected. If you want to move this vision, you must connect. The day you see everything wrong in this church, you are becoming wrong for this church. Don't ever hang around with people who say, your pastor. Who do people say I am? Yes, sir. Some say you are Elijah. Some say you are Elijah. Okay, fine. Luna bagatu lebi kima. Who do you say I am? But question appeal Jesus ufitela wi. Why sabagutu? When people call me Elijah, you knowing I'm Jesus, why were you right? How can you be quiet when people talk bad about the men you know? Why you smile? Why not you go to me? If you know the heart of your pastor, why you don't tell people the truth? So this man is not like that. Why you don't tell people the truth? You know this man. We have been burying people. We have been doing good to people. Why when people criticize us, you don't tell them? But these pastors were once good to us.
Yeah.
Everyone who wants to be famous in these days criticize pastors.
Yo.
Because people think that to pastor you have time, and this devil that's in pastoring is not work, it's demonic. It's from the pit of hell. Sometimes we spend time praying for messages and we don't even have time for our children. I was supposed even to watch Pirates. It's even choosing from the car. This narrative that pastors are not working is wrong. How can you want to invite a pastor in your wedding in Limpopo? And you want that pastor to travel with his money, but you pay the comedian to be the MC. You pay the DJ. Pastors are the most abused. As much as the false prophets, there are false Christians.
Yo!
Yo, for the MC. Maramuruti Baruta Iglesia. No one wants to know how to Muruti will get there. But everyone wants him to be there. You know, sometimes Muruti don't catch a little bright packet. Akemo. It's better to be absent than to be a pity.
Yo.
We will never sell our souls because of saints. You will see us through. Muruti, I loved your statement. God is your source. God is your source. If people who attend this church doesn't help you, God will raise strangers. The book of Isaiah 60 says, foreigners will build your house. People you never preach to will give to you. People you don't know, they will plant to you. I know what I'm talking about. Strangers will give to you. This is the work of God. It will never die because of man's ego. God is going to make it happen. Isaiah 60:22 says, when the time is right, I, the Lord, will make it happen. My spirit is looking. Galatians chapter 4 verse 4. says, but in the fullness of time. When the time has already come. Ono kinyan toga microwave no woye mamo ukata mu. Useta 2 minutes muna utwa mo ya zinki. Ha 2 minutes fedi lota ukwa ala. Tote na ligem cheka onto mu di mo seti mu na. Uta la ala. Before 2028 mu di ma kai leza ala. On a beau tata maron, rien que tu es bon à la carrière. You see us as if we are starting, but we have the finished product that looks like it has been just started. In the mind of God, this church is done. In the mind of God, you have a church. Now you must spend time studying the mind of God. Jeremiah 29:11. I know the plans and the thoughts that I have for you. Not the plans to harm you. God is no mama. God is not in the business of harming us. Those 2 days and 3 days without food, it's okay. If we know where we are going. Never allow process to replace promise. Wilderness is not our destiny. It's our place of preparation. Spoke about wilderness. He told us about Canaan, but the next station is the wilderness. But when we enter the wilderness, we enter it with promise in mind, and we don't lose the promise because of the process. There was an easy way to Canaan, but God chose a difficult one. I said to people in the morning, if it was not because of Pharaoh's hardened heart, Exodus was not supposed, we are not going to have pages. But God had to harden the heart of Pharaoh to build verses and chapters for the coming generation. If God can give it to you easy, he's killing the coming generation. Because they will know the promises, but they will never learn the principles. You are not doing this for you. You are doing it for the coming generation. And the generations to come, they must know. Listen to me. I was in one place. I was chased. I went to the next place. I was chased. I'm in the fourth place and I call it Rehoboth. I call it Rehoboth. It's a fat worm and no quarrelly.
Hallelujah.
You see, for this, when God was busy commanding the waters, Adam was already in God. No, you didn't hear. God couldn't release Adam in the midst of chaos. God had to push the waters to make Adam for Adam. Adam for Adam. Now, sometimes the delay is because outside is still dangerous. And now God will keep you in him until there is a landing place outside. Because if God can release you, it will die outside. And God will push the waters. Wrong people will live your life, but God will make a room. And when you land in that room, you will be the one giving the animals the names. The spirit that God breathed into dust is God himself. And that dust became a living soul. Adam came from dust, but after the breath, dust was beneath him. After the breath of God, what was above you will go beneath you. Let me read this scripture and I leave you. Jeremiah chapter 1. I want to read this and I go. Jeremiah chapter 1. Are you there?
Yes, sir.
These are the words of Jeremiah, son of Hilkiah, one of the priests from the town of Anathoth in the land of Benjamin. The Lord first gave messages to Jeremiah during the 13th year of reign of Josiah, son of Ammon, king of Judah. The Lord's message continued through the reign of King Jehoiakim, Josiah's son until the 11th year of the reign of King Zedekiah. Another of Josiah's son in August of the 11th year, the people of Jerusalem were taken away as captives. Verse 4 says, the Lord gave this message. I knew you. I knew you. Before you were born, I set you apart. Before I formed you, I knew you. Which means you are not formation. Because God knew you before he formed you. He knew you before he formed you. Now people, they struggle with this formation, but God knew you before this. Which means whenever you are not this, you are that which God knew before this. This was just the permission to be a citizen of South Africa. Yes, you were not born in that year, you were released in that year. Yes, you were hidden in God before you were released to the mother's womb. Now there was a relationship between you and God before your mother's. You let that in the womb as a servant descend by God to the world. Your mother became the airport and the channel to bring you to this planet. But what you were supposed to be was completed before the womb, so that your blessing must not be determined by your family background. Now, which means what you got in that family has nothing to do with your destiny, because God knew you before formation. Now, which means before you are Mokoka, you are the chosen of God. Now, your relationship with God is older than your birthday. Now, what I'm trying to do today, I'm saying, let us move back to where it started. We start with God. We stay with God, then we will finish with God.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Amen.
Can I repeat that again? Yes. We do what?
We
start with God. We stay with God. Then we will end with God. The problem of many churches, they started with God, but they never stayed with God.
Yeah.
When the going gets tough. Stay with God. Even when people are not supportive, stay with God. Even when there is darkness, stay with God. And you will enter with God. I knew you before I formed in your mother's womb. Before you were born, I set you apart. And appointed you as my prophet before you prophesied. I never waited for audience. You are my prophet without audience. Never measure your calling with attendance. I've seen places where people are gathered and God is not there.
Yeah.
I've seen people where cars are everywhere, but we do hide. A cloud is not the symbol of the cloud.
Yeah.
Let God build this thing at his own pace. Never compete with people who are at their harvest season when you are in your seed season. You will end up eating your seed. There were three in the fire, but somebody joined them. And the fire couldn't harm them. We're still gonna fill this place with people, but people must come here because of purpose. Les Amalim. Oh, sovereign Lord, I said, I can't speak for you. I'm too young. Brut, you touch Aaron, you touch Moses. Let me quote four people who are called by God, starting with Moses. When the glory of God appeared to Moses, the first thing that was exposed was Moses' weakness. Yes, sir. I cannot speak.
Yeah.
When God appeared to Isaiah, Isaiah said, I'm the man of unclean lips. When God appeared to Jeremiah, he said, I'm a young person. When God appeared to Gideon, he said, I'm from the weakest men of Manasseh. Now, which means the first encounter must deal with your demons.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Before you pitch the tent to deliver people, you must pitch a tent alone to deliver yourself.
Oh, yeah.
Le rumeur, la mort, y a allé soigner la mort et la mort. Le rumeur, la mort et la mort, le sabbat à l'irri. Mais la mort, y a le sabbat au sein. You will never lead these people to the level you have never went alone.
Yo! How is this?
Joshua and Moses, they differ in this. Joshua, Moses never went to Egypt, to Canaan, but he was leading people there. And after the death of Moses, God said, I'm changing the strategy. Joshua, go and be a spy in Canaan, where there are no masses. And when you have seen the place alone, you can bring the people.
Yes, sir.
I'm talking to musician worship leaders. Don't try to take us where you have never went alone.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
If you don't have a meeting with God 10 p.m., don't expect him 10 a.m.
No.
Quelqu'un, assis-moi autour de ma présence. Hey, tout va l'amener. D'abord, il est là. It's either I take up a hill. But we need people who will create the atmosphere. And that atmosphere, you don't come for it, you come with it. What makes the church to be easy? It's when the pastor and the congregation are staying with the same God the whole week. And they meet for the same God on Sunday. It becomes easy in the way that when you say things to others, God has already said. Now you don't have to push them, it's a confirmation. Now what was I doing in the movie? I made the results is kind of natural. It's even if you wake up. I want to keep playing with you. Some of the people here, God was already dealing with them. That's the same stuff that I'm preaching now. And they make more sense to you than your neighbor. Ah, and your neighbor now will get us spiritually. No, how we get it spiritual? It's because God is beginning to say it for the second time. And when God is repeating it, it provokes something in your spirit.
God is Jesus.
before I formed you.
I knew you.
I get to tell you when I take this out. And I get to say, Sakabato. It's about to get away yet. Happy as when I pull us up, but you are no pull us. Get not to pull us about to come on the kasi my ko na boso tsama go ba meme next time ko na mo go diskit na hana my ko so tla ile post mo ja he aso ona o vega ho ke ga nna na ke se be di sa ona le mo di mo jwalo ha ke tlwa my ko na ha ona mothasa ka o mamela ba ne go tshwere le ba ruti ba jwalo ge mamelwa tsena o bana ke tsegele le tsoho ha o so tlile le tsoho ka na ipitsa pa se foot man. If you stop practicing, stop preaching. That is why now I can run a little bit. What are the invitations? I don't know. I don't know. Because I'm not a career. Calling is not a career. You will die preaching. See, this is one of the leaves. Well, I said that's how she took a whole other leaves. You're not a man. What I cannot get is what I said. Motho a na le sebe la morego wa mona go ne o na le lejo a ka go bua gwanyana sa Oxford ba go na le majata. And I said to people who are trying to destroy others with lies, they can be easily be destroyed by truth. Wena o tsoba ka o senya maphelo a batho ka leshano ga ka bua nnete ka wena o ka fela ka wena. Need they want to enough? But to back out, see more. The two teachers never had a match hold. That's what I was seeing. One of the two teachers never had a chance. I got him, but I got to share him for good. Who
wants it?
God has done it before. This is just the second phase. It is done. I want to match or fixed match. Now we go by hand. Metro fixing. And the Tatani like a win the Golia Yahan or the Metro fixing of Alpha. It's a fixed match. Who fedile? This soccer so we get the highlights. Because you qualify the man down to a weekend. Everyone is a man. I'm a village ranger, I'm a mechanical computer. Oh, go to the Maya too, and I'm so glad you are. If I'm a verse, ma'am. 6. Also, in the Lord, I said, I can't speak for you. I'm clear. And the Lord replied, Don't say I'm this. Don't say I'm clear. For you must go wherever I send you and say whatever I tell you. Whether it stay right with people, whether they love you or not, say it. Yes. Whatever I tell you. I can never say about overdo it. I can never see overdo it. Whatever I tell you. Don't make them comfortable at the expense of their souls. You don't comfort me with lies. You better hurt me with truth.
Yes.
And don't be afraid of the people. That's how about. Don't be the slaves of their opinion. Don't be controlled by their feelings. People are moody. Sometimes you are their father, because these children of today, they adopt fathers. When they are tired, they go to the next father. Don't be too quick to say people are your children. Patients come to hospital for healing, not for commitment. When they are healed, they ask to be discharged.
Yo.
Some will come to this church not for being partners with you, but for healing. And when they are healed, let them go. If they show you that they want to go and you keep them by force, they will force you not to be yourself.
Yo.
And they will control your mouth. And don't allow those who think they feel your stomach to control your mouth. And don't be afraid of people, for I will be with you and I will protect you. I, the Lord, have spoken. Then the Lord reached out and touched my mouth and said, look, I have put my words in your mouth. Today I appoint you to stand up against nations and kingdoms. Some you must uproot and tear down, destroy and overthrow. Others you must build up and plant.
Yo.
You must know what to be destroyed and what to be planted. Peter, you rehabilitate. Judas, you release.
Yo! Yo!
Because Peter must be at the Pentecost when Jesus is in heaven. But Judas don't kill. When they are done, they will kill themselves. Don't curse people who are leaving your ministry. It will poison your spirit. It will make you a bitter preacher. Don't preach about them. Preach about Christ. Don't turn a service into a meeting. Don't address rumors on the pulpit.
Hallelujah.
Don't manage perception during the time of prophecy. Don't spend time to declare the goodness of the Lord defending yourself.
Yo!
It has never been about you. It is all about God.
Yes, Lord.
And if people show you their real colors, believe them. Don't force them to be who they are not. They show you who they are, believe them. Some of the things they say in your absence, they say them in his presence. That is why God sometimes will ask you to release people you love, because he had heard them speaking the bad things behind your back. Jesus was followed by 12 people when performing miracles, but when he was bleeding, he was left with John.
Yo.
There are disciples for miracle and there are disciples for crucifixion.
How is this?
Those people who stand with you when you are bleeding. May God give you the John who will never leave your cross. Even when things are tough. Hey.
Amen.
Then
the Lord said to me, look, Jeremiah, what do you see? And I replied, I see a branch from an almond tree. And the Lord said, that's right. That's right. And it means that I'm watching. And I will certainly carry out all my plans. I'm watching it while I wait to fulfill it. Arena, come out.
Glory to Jesus.
Maruti, can you come? Mama Ruti, just stand with me. Mama, can you come? Can you stretch your hands towards them? God is watching. He's watching his word. As long as you are in his word, you will see the reward. As long as you are in his word, you will see the power. God is not watching at us, he's watching at his word.